Welcome to the highlights of our 2015 Alaska fishing trip. This is Dave Gorsey, and this is my 15th year bringing small groups of fishermen to Craig, Alaska. We fly with Alaska Airlines to Ketchikan, where we change planes to fly with Island Air Express. Our small wheel plane flight to Kawauk takes 45 minutes and features great views of Prince of Wales Island along the way. The town of Craig has a population of 1,200 and is a character blending of frontier charm and harbor and fishing related activities. We are staying once again at the Dreamcatcher Bed and Breakfast. The B&B features four bedrooms with their own private bathrooms. Each morning, we would have our continental breakfast while taking in the views of the adjacent bay. The Dreamcatcher is the perfect place for us fishermen to relax before heading out for the morning fishing adventures. Each evening, we had dinner at Captain Westfall's home. Delicious home-cooked meals, complete with desserts, were served each evening. Good food and plenty of it. If you ever left the table hungry, well, it was your own fault. Once again, we are fishing with Westfall Charters. We would have three captains this year: Captain Shane Westfall, Captain Brian Westfall, and Captain Kenny from Shelter Cove Lodge. Captain Shane skippered the Patty Ann, and Captain Brian and Kenny skippered Shelter Cove boat. Okay, so now it is time to take a look at our video and to see firsthand the fish that did not get away.
Jim.
Jimmy's getting work out on this one. This must be a really nice king. Real nice king, Jimmy.
Okay, here's Dave with his fourth king of the day. Right behind the motor, about a 25 pounder.
Nice fish, nice fish. Yeah, we have turned this guy loose. Only about one a day. And this is my fourth for the day. Another king.
Hey, what a day, huh, Dave?
Another great, great king. Wow, what a great way to start this trip. Gillum.
Action!
Okay.
Raptor's over.
I picked up a, I think I got a bite here.
Oh, that's a nice one, Gil.
All right, bring him in. What's all that grass you're bringing in?
It's going to be the salad.
Yeah, the salad for the dinner, right?
Neptune here. Salad, right?
No, actually, it was camouflaging his bait.
Oh, there we go.
That's how he got it.
Right, there he is.
All right,
nice over.
Oh, he's not ready to come in.
Almost.
Kenny's
almost.
Gonna thump him a little bit.
The coho knock. All right, nice fish.
Nice,
yeah, thanks,
nice
guys.
Nice over. Nice over.
All we need is two more to get our limit.
Okay. All
right. Captain's getting ready to net him. See that flash in the water.
Yep.
Here he comes.
In the net.
Coming aboard. All right. Nice.
Okay. Good job, Joel.
Right.
Big smile. Great.
Oh my gosh.
Nice fish, Joel.
That's worth the trip right
bye
there.
Bye, boss.
I'm at 15. I got my sinker up.
Woo! I caught that. I got that. I think I got part of it. All right, Dad. Come on, buddy. We got two kings going here. I can't, I don't know who to film.
Whoa!
Woo! That thing jumped in! Wow! Alright, we got that one up.
Did you get that video?
Yeah, no, I kind of got it. I couldn't stand that close. It jumped into the net? Well, Dave, we got another big one over here. Maybe we should figure out which one we want to keep. They're both huge.
So one is in the net, so he cannot be released. He just has to be released.
Okay. All right.